wants to play with the moguls?
Would you mind rounding up all the mooglets for me? Enough for bringing all the mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopo? Come again soon! Can't catch me! Please bring back all the mooglets for me, Koopo!
Thank you.
Over here!
Here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities.
Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juno.
Thank you. brittle houses in the sea air.
Have you met Brasilia? You'll know her.
And the light here.
So, what'll it be? Come back soon!
Oil.
The elevator up top?
No shortage of waste. Remember, we're not just looking for rookies, we're looking for rich rookies.
Uh-huh. Then we can make them pay up when we win.
Oh, hey there, mister. Are you looking for someone to play Queen's Blood with? We'd be more than happy to go a round or two with you.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren, the older one.
And together, we're the Double D Duo, a team of twins who love Queen's Blood.
You'll face my little brother here first. If you win, then I'll take you on. Two for the price of one. Sweet deal, right?
Speaking of prices, if you lose against either of us, you gotta fork over 3 gil.
Thank you.
Not bad. But next, you gotta beat me. Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you. I can't believe we lost.
You're better at this than I thought.
Hold up. Does this mean we don't get our free kill?
No, he totally still owes us. I'm pretty sure the deal was if we lost, we got three gil. Isn't that right? I'm just kidding. You may have beaten us this time, but we'll get that three gil from you yet. So if you're ever in the mood, come back and play.
Elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
Would you look at that? I finally hooked a catch, and a good one, too. Bet you thought you could blow me out of the water just because I'm getting on in years, hmm? Well, think again. I'm this town's ace angler, Zogan. And I've caught much bigger QB fish than you, Sonny. I tell you that much. You young'uns can thrash all you like, but you'll never beat my years of experience. Goodness me, this makes you the one that got away. Serves me right for looking down on you just because you're young. Queen's blood is a lot like fishing, you know? Gotta be patient, wait for the right moment, then reel them in. Time it wrong, and you'll be watching your victory swim away. Just look what happened to me. Guess I had a bigger catch on my hands than I thought. I should have been more careful.
Believe it or not, there's a...
In the old days, you would make ends meet.
Ocean's real quiet.
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition, but people gotta eat. Anyway, Short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black-robed friends are SOL.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Any?
That sword.
Please.
You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Down here!
She
gotta
be okay.
Quickly! Please!
Attention.
On it!
It's no use!
Like it. Bingo!
Allow. Take the lead.
Here goes! Cut! There! This one's for you! Get him! What the? Over here!
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll take care of you.
Bring it! Back up.
So it's my turn?
That'll do! All set. Watch yourself.
Here goes.
Here it comes.
You jittery? Tagging out.
Let's go. You're up.
Hang back.
Yeah, we'll make it quick. Hey, you ready?
Let's finish. Let's pour on the
pieces.
One more shot. Not bad.
Here goes. I won't let you down.
You're still doing
all
that.
Set.
Yeah. You're down. Yeah, Baker. There.
What now?
Seizing the opening!
no, you don't.
She's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here. Somebody, help!
Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
There's no time.
God, she's so cold. We need to get her breathing again. Stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
Guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
Now, now.
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.